ready for football. For the first time in 20 years, the Hilltoppers and the Cardinals are first. Stephen Duncan, 2 for 2 so far. Rifles downfield, it's intercepted. Picked off by C.J. Avery. And Avery into Hilltopper territory. The first mistake of the day for the young man from Charleston.
Play he has cooked up.
Shanley, quick throw, completes it into the end zone. Kyle Fortenberry, the tight end, has the Hilltopper touchdown.
I want the exposure.
Shanley keeps it untouched for the touchdown. With the Jets. Now third down and 11. Cunningham rifles deep, and that one's caught. Jalen Smith has finally made a play for Louisville. And the crowd has erupted.
There goes Jalen Smith.
For Williams. Cunningham gives it again. Williams, great vision. He saw the hole. He breaks the tackle. And he's down to the Hilltoppers 30-yard line.
Great job on the right side of that offensive line.
Yes. Goal. Davis Shanley looking under pressure. Down he goes. G.G. Robinson got there. Big field goal here, 32-yard attempt for Ryan Nuss. And it's blocked! That ball's still loose. Finally, Mike Wandeen has it, loses it. And on the other side of the field, about 40 yards from where the ball was spotted, Louisville will take over. Power set. On second and 7, fake the handoff. Downfield. Knocked away. Trayshawn Smith steps up, denying Mike Wandeen the touchdown. And goodness, that looked open. Until you see him in a game against game speed. Close to the goal line, but just short of the end zone. Dae Williams down to the 1. Their touchdown tackle, Becton, is on the line, not in the backfield. And it's up the middle, Dae Williams, to give the Cardinals their first lead of the night. Shanley runs out of time, and now it's fourth and very, very long. From 51, Nuss for the tie. It's no good. And the Cardinals survive a hard-fought fight.